You with the large brown spots, eating from treetops. Your neck is the biggest part of you. Twisting round so easily, I believe your name will be Stretchy. Now that's pretty catchy. Or perhaps Giraffe will do. The jungle must be long to one so fierce and strong. I shiver and tremble at your growl. So you with the flowing mane, I give you the kingly name Rory. No, that fits you poorly. Maybe Lion is fine for now. Those flippy flappy things, I think I'll call them wings. And creatures they're attached to will be birds. The redbreast will be Robin, ostrich that big odd one. Parrot is the clawed one who repeats all my words. I'd say your fancy shell protects you very well, although it can slow you down a bit. So you with the scaly skin, I name you and all your kin Pokey. Nah, too hokey. No, your Wordle be Turtle. Yeah, just right. The swimmers in the sea will mostly fishes be, with whale and snail and lobster one and all. The orange one is goldfish, cod, the ice cold fish. Tadpole has the bold wish of one day being frog. The way you jump around, you hardly touch the ground, and scamper so fast you're just a blur. So you with the cotton tail, you'll be known on every trail as Hopper. No, that's not proper. Oh, I have it, you're rabbit for sure. It's still early in the day, and I'm well on my way to naming every animal I know. Why, there's only half a million more.